昔の人たちが白峰のような平地のないところでなぜ200戸300戸という大集落を作れたか。木を切って燃やせば焼き畑だってみんな思うかもしれないけど、実はあるわけですよ。切り方知ってるわけですよね。この木は切ってもいい、この木は絶対切っちゃいけないっていう中で、こうずっと長く繰り返し繰り返し。
Before the introduction of rice culture to Japan, slash and burn cultivation was the predominant farming method. But since Japan's rapid economic growth, this practice has almost completely disappeared. A farming method with no pesticide and no fertilizer that takes 30 years to complete the rotation of the land use. There are people who hope to pass down this tradition to future generations. Hakusan City in Ishikawa Prefecture. The region is known for its heavy snowfall of as much as 4 meters. And people raised silkworms to earn valuable income during the long and isolated winter. The Ushikubi Tsumugi, silk born from this tradition, is still known as a high-quality textile. They produced silk and made charcoal in the village during winter, and grew crops in the mountains through spring to autumn. This way of living is called dezukuri. In Hakusan, there are many traditions derived from the dezukuri lifestyle. One of them is slash-and-burn farming, by which farmers cut and burn vegetation and cultivate farmland. This technique evolved in Hakusan since people needed to create farmland on slopes, which provided little arable land.
よく焼くことによって消毒効果っていうものが起きて、殺菌効果もあり、それから肥料ができるとか、それから一年草の種が燃えてしまった後の除草の手間がいらないとか。
Without using chemical fertilizers, slash and burn farming can typically yield crops for only 5 years. After the rotation, farmers abandon the land for decades and allow the soil to recover.
荒らすっていうんですけど、荒らすって言うんで放置すること。あとこういうふうにして生えてくるんです。で最初はこういうフキが生えて、ヨモギが生えて、アザミが生えて、それからだんだんだん今度木本類が生えてきて、で30年くらいするとまあこの目の前くらいの生えてくる。
Farmers need to rotate crops every year in order to accommodate the nutrients left in the soil.
一つは春の5月の下旬から今の頃6月の上旬までに焼く、いわゆる冷えなぎっていう焼き畑。初年度に冷え作って、2年目に粟を作って、3年目に大豆を作って、4年目に小豆っていうのが一つのパターン。これが昔のこの白山毒の手作りでは主力でした。初年度に冷え作るっていうのは冷えが主食でしたから、冷えは絶対的に売るわけですよね。もう2年目には泡、自分たちが美味しい食べるための泡っていうことですよね。で3年目になると視力落ちるから大豆を作ったりして。
Japanese millet, foxtail millet, soybean, and azuki bean. By growing crops in this order, farmers were able to make the most out of the soil and yield more crops.This is knowledge born out of experience from the days before chemical fertilizers and passed down for centuries in the region. Seishi Yamaguchi grew up on a farm in Hakusan. After living and working in nearby Kanazawa City, he decided to move back to his old home and start again the traditional lifestyle he knew.At the time, there was not a single home continuing the dezukuri lifestyle. Reikichi Tachibana is a dezukuri researcher. Ichio Yamaguchi grew up in Hakusan and experienced dezukuri as a child. They have been working together with Seishi Yamaguchi for the past 10 years in the hope of passing down the invaluable experience that Seishi has to future generations. The most common pattern of slash and burn farming is called hienaki, and it typically starts in May. First, they cut down the trees that have already been prepared before winter. The pile of trees is called yakishiro, and fire is set in descending order. In October, the millet can grow as tall as a person, after which it is harvested. Without depleting their natural resources, the farmers of Hakusan were practicing sustainable farming. Slash and burn farming is often criticized as a cause of deforestation and climate change. Yet, why then was there no collapse in Hakusan? Within such a harsh environment, the farmers of Hakusan have passed down their knowledge of making the best use of the available resources. However, this tradition is slowly disappearing. As the country entered a new era, subsistence agriculture slowly became a product of a bygone time. And so too did the dezukuri lifestyle. Still, the three men in Hakusan continue their efforts to keep the flame of tradition burning.
難しいと思う。実感できないと思うんですね。自然との関わりっていうのは今やっぱみんな変わってしまってるから、その本物の昔の関わりっていうのは政治さんとか政治さんとかはもう体の中に染み付いてるし、私のようなものの言い方では伝わらないだろうなと思います。
こういうことやってるのはよっぽどへそ回りやってしょ、へそ回り。
へそ回りやな。
へそ回りやわ。こんなおしたかって別に一つも収入ねえや。どんなにも収入ねえや。だけどこれを後ずっと頭向いて残していきたいって思うから、ほんならやろうかちょっとで始めただけのもん。